Hello again, and welcome to number 8 of our parody newscast. As you might have noticed, we have changed our name from the Daily Bugger to the Weekly Bugger. Unlike our content, now the name makes a little more sense. Like the news items of today. Friday the 13th abolished, and a town's refusal to allow solar panels. Since many people have superstitious fears of black cats, walking under ladders and opening an umbrella inside the house. The number 13 also has a special meaning in superstition, as the unlucky number. That is why there isn't a number 13 row in an airliner, or a 13th floor in a hotel. That leaves Friday the 13th, and it seemed that people just needed to deal with it, but last week President Trump came with a solution. Which is abolishing Friday the 13th, as a whole. So from this month on, November of the year 2020, in every month with a Friday the 13th in it, will be like, Thursday the 12th, followed with Friday the 14th. The skipped days will be added to the month of February, even if there is already a Friday the 13th in that month. Because of this system, in the case of a special leap year, February can have 32 days. But that is not expected in this century. The president stated it is all very simple for people as intelligent as himself, so he will not expect problems when this new system becomes law. Serious problems arose in the town of Sunnyside Up, in the state of Alabama. It started after the majority of the people unexpectedly voted against the plans to build a 49 acres wide solar panel farm that would provide the town and its surroundings with affordable electricity. The vote result came as a big surprise to the developers, because originally the community had welcomed the plans with great enthusiasm. And it got worse when townsmen in pickup trucks, armed with shotguns and semi-automatic assault rifles, told the developers they had 5 minutes to pack their shit and leave. And to never return. A representative of the energy company later published a received letter of the citizens of Sunnyside Up, stating that, if these god-hating yellow-belly sons of bitches ever would return, they would be met by gunfire. The town of Sunnyside Up would fight to the death against the coming of them satanic solar panels that would gobble up all the sunlight, and leave the community in demonic darkness. Thank you for watching, my name is Ivy, and I hope to see you next time. Hi, I am Ivy, and I am the main host on two places, Just Ivy, and the Dutch Heretic channel. There we do all kind of goofy stuff. If you like what we do, please hit the like and subscribe thingies, and don't forget to ring the bell. If you really love us, please consider sponsoring us through patreon.com. All of the links are in the description box, below.